So I am on the iTunes library and by Puddle of Mud. Okay, so I've typed in control, you can't see that hardly, and I spelt it wrong. Okay, so I am clicking here. No, wrong one. Click back. Okay, so I'm clicking on this. I'm going to not buy that. I want to buy this song. So I'm buying this. It asks me if I want to download it. I say buy. Turn on the sure. Oh no. No, we don't want to do that. Okay, so it's loading. You can't see that. Hardly 2 seconds, 1 second. Processing. Okay, we're done. So what we're gonna do is we have the said iPod. Now there is a little the you want the black mark on top when you plug it in. Okay, so plug this in. It also has a mark on it, you can barely see. So I gotta set the camera down. Right, it's now loading and nothing's happening. Okay, so I'm gonna click on library. Wait, okay. See that? It should do that on yours. Yeah, so it should be doing that right now. Okay, it's backing up. It's doing a bunch of other junk. Still on step two. Wow, this thing is slow as crap. Okay. Step three. Oh yeah. Okay, so we're gonna click on library. Go ahead and do that. And here's my library. Okay, finishing sync. Okay, it is finished. The little Apple thing is good. So you should see this. Trying to find a view. Okay, so it says iPod right here, iTunes Store right here, because I'm on the library, and that's good. You want that? So I go down to Puddle of Mud. Okay, so click on Puddle of Mud, and I have control here, and I'm clicking on control, and I'm dragging it, and you see that? It's dragged over and it highlights the iPod thing and I release. And when I do that, it pops up there and it's loading and it's on there. It should be on there. So we're gonna check. Okay, so okay, so I'm going to music. And I scroll down to puddle of mud. And then control, there it is. So that is how we do it. And I hope you can figure this out. And I'll send you your pictures.